Notwithstanding all the difficulties and uncertainties in the world, the fundamentals of our economy are as solid as a rock.
We've built it up,
and built it up,
and built it up,
and now it's solid. Solid as a rock.
The world has tried other means for years, other means, but so far to no avail. We cannot walk away from the threat. That Iraq's continued
possession of weapons of mass destruction
constitutes to its region and to the wider world.